Now, folks, in the last 40 hours, Neil Lennon secured his third major signing of the transfer window, and he's here for us this evening. Please give a huge Celtic family welcome to Dan Boreta! Dan, welcome to Glasgow, welcome to Celtic Park. I'm sure it's been a hectic 24 hours for you. How does it feel to be here at Paradise? And what inspired you to make your way to Celtic Park?
Well, I heard a lot about the team, of course. Everybody knows Celtic in Holland. It's a great team, it's a big team, and I can't wait to play here.
And the Celtic support are looking for a pacey left winger, and we believe you're that very man. Now, who were your heroes and inspirations growing up as a youth?
I like looking at Arjen Robben. He's a guy with much speed, a good dribble, and he has a scoring. He can score, so I like looking at him.
And finally, I asked the same of Virgil van Dijk last week, your fellow countryman, but do you have a message for the Celtic support?
Come on, you boys in green. Hail, hail!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Dirk Boreta!